More and more gender-based violence stories are making headlines in South Africa.
Wam tata.